start two, this. Now we can close.
Go!
Right now, it's really hard to say. Fresh haircuts win every day, baby.
That's not true.
Fresh haircuts win usually. My man's over stop here, so they don't always win, and that's true. Sometimes,
well, maybe it's just me.
Sephiroth!
Sephiroth! Winner's final, no cap. But here we go, running it back. Alleycat, and it wasn't the stage,
two,
it was this play.
One, go!
Anyway, we got game two. Way better start right now for Alleycat. He got him at 89. You can see it really shakes up as usual right now. But again, he's back at the ledge trap. He's back at the ledge trap. Still, he can't get past the counter. That's an easy death at 50. My man was at 50. Are you hearing 50? But, you know, that's why I'm standing sometimes. But right now, Doctor is full control in the match. My man, Alleycat is swinging at Ghost right now. I don't know what he sees, but maybe one of these will hit. Okay, we got it set up. But again, I think Alleycat is really overextending on these edge guards. He's really trying to make something happen, but he's a lot of times giving up stage control, and bam, just like that, he he's on the ledge. I can just see the way he recovered is just way too predictable to DoctorG. He's got the download. It doesn't even matter. If you do up B, you're gone. You're smoke. And the way my man DoctorG is getting in and out, he's controlling the match right now. He's controlling the pace. Even though Alleycat took that spot, he's just so vulnerable to getting grabbed right now. Like, he's so afraid of getting hit and dashing back that he's just standing in place and it's really getting him caught. And right now, DoctorG looks like he's on his way to the next round unless Alleycat can put something together. But maybe, hold on, he's got wings, but again, he gives up the stage control on the edge guard, and now he's getting ledge trapped. Oh, he almost died for sure. Wait a minute. Hold on. Are you dead? He tried to send a message. It was left undelivered. He didn't see it, but he tried to send a message. Now maybe, he gave a stock away, so maybe Alleycat can bring this back just by his goodwill. 50% does not too bad. Dash attack though, bad DI. Wait a minute, it's a roll, 72-130. A hard read by Alleycat to take this game. He's trying to fall, he's trying to avoid the ledge trap. No, you can't grab the ledge and he's done. He's smoked. Alleycat put up a good effort, but come on now. His barber got him right. His gameplay got him right. You know what's